how we could create the situation for people not to be captured. Now our people are accomplishing a very important mission. They are now in Bakhmut. I will not share where exactly, but it witnesses that Bakhmut is not occupied by Russian Federation as of today. There are no two or three interpretations of those words.
And there is no more pressing issue facing the G7 and the world than Ukraine. I want to pay tribute to my friend Vladimir. It was a privilege to welcome him to Chequers earlier this week. And I believe his attendance at this G7 was a moment of historic significance. The image of the G7 and our partners standing shoulder to shoulder with President Zelensky sends a powerful message about the unity and determination of the G7 allies. One.